time now. Keep it up. Got a lot of spare energy. Okay to use your overtake button. DRS now enabled. DRS enabled. Job, nice overtake. Has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. Gap to your teammate behind is 4.9 seconds. Okay, you're doing well out there. Keep it up. We're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain. 10 minutes. done. P3. Approaching the pit window, and you're going to be on mediums. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 0.5 seconds. Okay, fitting intermediate tyres next. Okay, roger that. Soft tyres at the next pit stop. Okay, I've got a brand new race strategy on your MFD if you want to go and check it out. Okay, safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Return the position immediately or we're going to get penalised. There's no overtaking during the safety car period. Okay, off we go, back into the race. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Looks like we're running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. Okay, 18th. You're in 18th place. It's Ricardo ahead of you. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 6.7 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Gasly behind. We're leading the car behind by 2.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. You've got to give that position back, mate. We're under safety car conditions and you can't overtake. Return the position. Return the position immediately or we're going to get penalised. There's no overtaking during the safety car period. We're currently trailing our teammate by 4.1 seconds. Okay, clear. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 5.7 seconds. DRS is now enabled. Alexander's coming in for his stop now. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Down before hitting the corners. We don't want to get a penalty. Behind, and the gap behind us is 8.8 1.7 seconds. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1 minute 26.8. Gasly's behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 11.1 seconds. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1:26.0. Behind. Our gap behind is 12.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 24.6. Gap to your teammate behind is 43.1 seconds. Behind you now. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 12.7 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Time last lap was a 1:24.3. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
It's a performance to be proud of from our Mexico City Grand Prix winners today. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much-deserved victory and a brilliant performance from them all. Our championship leader is still sat at the top of the standings, but their rivals have made up some solid ground today. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Logan Sargeant gets my vote today.
And it's another title in the bag for Red Bull after a long and hard-fought season. They've built an astonishing car this year, and the glory they'll be taking back to Milton Keynes is fully deserved. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out? Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.